Hello guys and welcome back to your favorite channel for all things Roblox, Blox Figure. I hope you all are having an amazing day so far, because in today's video, we're going to be talking about the dark secrets about the Z-Squad. But before we begin with today's topic, I want you all to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn on the notification bell icon as well, so you don't miss out on any of our upcoming uploads. But without any more interruptions, let's just go ahead and get right into it. Zack was most well known for his romantic relationship with Inquisitor Master. The two used to be the most admired pair in the community, and they even showed their affection for one another on Alex's alternative channel. However, just like every other romantic connection, the two of them ended up breaking up. Drake's departure from the squad was a catalyst for this. Since then, Zack and Alex haven't collaborated on any videos. Many fans were concerned that the industry's two most anticipated couples had finally broken up. There were a lot of theories floating around about why they broke up. The first is that Zack is no longer attracted to Inquisitor Master and is in a very close relationship with someone else. This theory was backed up by a lot of factual evidence, since multiple fans witnessed him on a secret date with someone else, and the majority of the fans believe it was Urza, one of his friends. Fans began to suspect Zack might prefer Urza now that they are in a secret relationship. Many of Zack's fans were angry that he had been seeing her for a long time without telling Alex, so Alex grew furious and broke up with him in private. But to the surprise of many, Zack created his own squad called the Z-Squad and started making videos with the members he had. The first video Zack made with the Z-Squad aired in May of 2021, and from there, they would continue making videos together. Currently, he has a few active onboard members, namely himself, Gabby, Charlie, Urza, Sky, Cat, Drake, and Cat. Well, it seems like the pack is not as clean as we thought they were. Many people believe that this was all staged in order to intimidate Alex. Charlie used to be a member of the squad, therefore her inclusion in the pack came as a surprise. Zack and Charlie had been known to be dating, and it looks like that the bully was merely acting to keep them out of trouble over their connection. Zack is no stranger to cheating suspicions, as his relationship with Alex was nearly destroyed due to their cheating issues, and it appears like bullying Charlie is Zack's way of getting rid of the thought. The bully's actions were also likely intended to demonstrate that he is envious of Charlie's developing affection for Light, which bothers him. This clearly demonstrates Charlie's betrayal of the Inquisitor Master in favor of Zack. We all know Zack has been dating Alex for a while, and the idea that the two have been a shady relationship behind the scenes isn't exactly appropriate. Additionally, the fact that Zack and Alex had to cope with concerns of cheating is definitely a plus. We also know they betrayed Alex since Jade also joined. We all know that Jade used to be a member of the team, and she joined the pack as well. Throughout each gameplay episode, Jade and Alex stayed close friends. Alex even referred to Jade as one of her best friends in multiple films and video titles at one point. Together with Zack, they founded the Lovebirds bundle, in which the three of them hung out. Even though their background story is promising and also very charming, a lot has changed when things got rough between Alex and Zack. Jade's decision to join the Z-Squad and leave Alex in her own team was definitely unexpected. Alex even shared a photo on her Instagram account with the caption, "Betrayal is painful." This raises the possibility that Jade actually betrayed Alex by joining Zack. The squad members had been on a rough road for some time, and even Alex admitted it. So Jade believes it's best for her career to put herself in a safe zone, which is to transfer to the Z-Squad. For Alex, this could be the most painful betrayal because she really believed Jade to be her best friend, and it's just not right to see her harm her behind her back. But we want to hear your thoughts on all of this. What do you think of the dark secrets of the pack? Make sure to share your comments down below, but that's all the time we have for you guys today, so thank you all for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, then be sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel too if you haven't already for more awesome Roblox content like this and much more. We'll see you guys next time, but until then, take care and goodbye!